You look at Cuba. Cuba is going to allow China to drill for oil.
So who would
within,
you rather?
Within 80 miles of Florida, and Florida had a 300-mile limit. So in essence, we have China drilling for American oil.
Yeah. So who
so we have to open this up?
It's insanity to me. Who would you rather have? Would you rather have China drilling off our shore or an American company?
Obviously, an American company would do it much more carefully.
Okay.
It can be regulated better.
The green movement. Do you don't buy into global warming, do you?
Well, I do. I buy into the fact that there is global warming.
Yes, but
how do we deal with it? We deal with it as a long-term problem, not as an immediate catastrophe.
Do you believe that man is causing it, or do you believe? I believe global warming happens.
I think there is more evidence that man is contributing to it than not, and I think we can deal with it over a long term rather than like it's all going to happen within the next 3 or 4 years, and it's a catastrophe.